This video is part of a larger video series where we are making Microsoft Word documents Section 508 compliance. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and thank you for joining me today. There is no flashing, flickering, or animated text. This is simply a text-based document, so there is not any flashing or flickering. What this standard aims to actually fix are things like GIFs, or unnecessary flashing and movements. Now, I have a GIF in this video, and if you are sensitive to light change, please don't watch this part, but I am going to play it just for a second so that you can determine what it is that it means by flashing and animated text. So when I hit this play button on the GIF embedded inside my Word document, this is the result. Now, the no sign is just flashing black and white very quickly. That would definitely be a failure. So we would want to delete that. The checklist can be downloaded from the link in the description. And if you found this video helpful, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. Now on to the next one.